to remember the fallen. The second is rededicating the cenotaph and to celebrate those that had the foresight to build it.
100 years since it was built. The inscription reads, "For God and humanity." And in both sorrow and gratitude, we recall the names of the young men from the Rangitiki who went to war.
Yeah.